and they recoil. 40 seconds gone in this third period. A three-goal lead for the Blues. Here's Tyler Ennis over the line, handing off to Matt Molson. Molson to the outside. The extra penalty for roughing goes to Steen. Everybody else gets two-minute minors, so extra one to him. It's fought off here by Brian Elliott. Across, they score! There goes the shutout. It's Tyler Ennis at the side of the goal.
And what a creative play by Matt Molson. He could have got selfish and tried to fool Brian Elliott on the short side, but he doesn't. He passes a puck cross crease to Tyler Ennis, who slams it to the back of the net. It's a good job. Drew Stafford throws it on goal. Elliott can't control the rebound. And there's Matt Molson's creativity. Rather than try to shuffle it short side, he gets it and says, there you go, Tyler. You're a left-hand shot on the right-hand side of the ice. Stick it. And he does. That's just a great play from Matt Molson and a beautiful finish from Tyler Ennis.
Fifth goal of the season.
And John, now you see why his teammates came to his defense. He's an important guy.
Two-goal game now. Buffalo has out-hit St. Louis in the game by a 2-1 margin after two periods. We'll see if they get back to their work ethic and see where that goal might take them. Out to center ice. Drew Stafford approaching Barrett Jackman. He'll get it inside. Ian Cole for the Blues. Hit by Delorier. Berglund getting away from Cody Hodgson. Now Hodgson has it roll off his stick. Matt Molson, Drew Stafford get the assist. The goal 59 seconds in. Tyler Ennis is fifth on the power play. Buffalo has scored in the power play on the road for the first time this season and only their third power play goal all year. Stretch pass doesn't work. It's picked off by Carl Gunnarsson, and now Steve Ott coming back.
Carl Gunnarsson was lucky there. Look,
here's a chance. Mitchell off his stick, Pierre.
Wow. Carl Gunnarsson was lucky earlier in that sequence because Mitchell was in behind the ball.